You responsibly and lightly hit the person next to you when you're singing Dainu. This is their custom. Now, why would they do this? Think about it. What does this remind you of? Yes, to remind them of the slavery.
Let my people go.
Up in bed at the corner of Lex with a dream of how it used to be. Remembering the time of the Exodus and how the Jews were set free. Jumped in the cab, throwing a seder for the first time. Look to the right and I see the Manischewitz sign. I'm hosting my first seder, so please don't be a hater. My tummy's turning, hope my seder is amazing. So much pressure that I'm schwitzing. That's when the matzah man turned on the radio.
The Dainu song was on.
And the Dainu song was on. And the Dainu song was on. So I put my yarmulke on, they're playing my song. And the butterflies fly away. Cleaning it up like yeah, grinding it up like yeah. Fill the wine up in Elijah's cup, I know it's gonna be okay. Yeah, the best seder in the USA. Yeah, the best seder in the USA. Get to my house and dance
with me.
Walk in the streets, you and me.